This is the perfect first day of the year. Sunglasses section. Here we got the bags. Hey, look at this view, guys.
You know what they say, right? Your brows are not twins, they are sisters.
The game is just getting comfy. We have a deal.
Oh, I got this on tape.
I cannot disappoint my followers.
He fell.
It's the first day of 2017, and one of my favorite things to do in LA is to go hiking, and that's exactly what we're about to do. So, let's go! I guess everybody is going on a hike on the first day of the new year.
Rocky! You met your princess! Come on!
So pretty! So this is the starting point of the hike. We are doing the Runyon Canyon hike. We've been doing this hike since we came to LA the first time. Damn. This view. And it's only gonna get better. We're gonna go all the way up like there. We're gonna go right there. Yeah, I'm so happy. This is the perfect first day of the year. So exactly 1 year ago, we sat at this same exact spot and we brought our notebook with us and we wrote down all our goals and how we were gonna achieve them. And this year we're gonna do the same, only for 2017. The thing that bums me out a little bit is that we didn't keep our notes. So we're gonna do it this year, and then hopefully next year we can check out what we've done. A man's best friend, so I'm gonna stick by her till the very end. Now I'm hungry, let's go for lunch. Oh, by the way, I didn't tell you, but next week we're going to Anguilla, which is in the Caribbean. Good morning, it's Monday, it's a new week, and we just woke up in LA. It's now 8 in the morning and we are going for a nice hot yoga session. Then we have a meeting in the afternoon and then we have dinner plans at night with our friends. For this week, on Wednesday, we are going to Anguilla, the Caribbean, and we're also going to St. Barts. We're all doing that with Revolve, so I'm so excited to go. So I'm not ready for a joke. I'm wearing my Gucci loafers. They're gonna go in the safe anyway. See you later. We're late. We came back from hot yoga, had a nice breakfast at Backyard Bowls, and now we have to go, or now we're going to a meeting. So let's go, go, go. Okay, wait. Always bring my eye pencil with me.
Very, very important.
Okay, guess I'm ready now. My phone. Never forget your phone. Okay, so I'm in doubt between whether to put my head on and my hair like this, or maybe it's just a little bit too much and it's better for me to put my hair up in a knot. And so like this. Maybe this is better. The other one was a bit too much maybe. What do you think, this one or the one with the head? The first meeting of the new year is a wrap.
Hello, Itchy.
You're wearing my hat.
Yes. Yes, mate. Yes, mate.
It looks pretty good on you. Quickly, this is what I'm wearing. This is a sweater by Misa. I kind of look like a little bird, but I don't mind. It's cozy. I think it's very cute. These earrings are from, I hope you can read it. Yeah. Sandra jeans, Gucci bag, that's it. And then this guy over here is wearing my hat. Give it back. No. Got it. So Maurice told me that I look like a bird, so from now on the only thing I'm gonna do is The current update. It's almost time to go to dinner with friends. We had some time to kill before, so we watched a few episodes of The Office, the American version, by the way, because I heard that the original comes from the UK. But anyway, I figured it could be a nice thing to show or to share my favorite shows, because I definitely love TV shows more than movies. I still enjoy movies, but TV shows really allows me to know the characters, and I don't know, I just really like TV shows. Okay, so some of my favorites are The Game of Thrones, Breaking Bad, what else? The Office, which we're watching now, but specifically the episodes with Michael Scott. Homeland was cool, the first season especially. Ooh, True Detective, also the first season. Friends and Sex and the City are the only two TV shows that I can watch repeatedly. I've probably watched them both like 10 times, everything. I really like both a lot. If you guys have any recommendations, let me know. Hello, it's now, let's see. It's almost 5, it's Wednesday, January 4th. We are packing again because we are going to Anguilla, which is in the Caribbean. So we're gonna take a 6-hour plane ride to New York, and from there we're going to the Caribbean, which takes another 6 hours. And I'm about to pack, but for the first time everything pretty much looks very organized. Normally at the end of every trip it's a complete mess, but now let me show you. This is the corner where I was doing my makeup. By the way, I bought this mascara here. It's the Maybelline Big Shot. It isn't focusing, but I bought a couple of more because I didn't know if they sell it in the Netherlands, and it works pretty good. Then here is the sunglasses section. Here we got the bags. So yeah, bags and then some accessories, and then gum, very random, and I'm obsessed with these ones. Then my Polaroid camera. Oh, and then I went to Dylan's Candy Bar, which I do always when I'm here. And I bought a new pair of sunglasses. I'll show you. They look very simple, but they're super cool. They're basically exactly the same as these, only in black. And then here, going to the bathroom right now. And here we've got all my hair and skincare products. I'm gonna have to pack all of these. Oh. Get in it, get in there, thank you. So I'm gonna pack all of this and then I'm ready to go. See you later, LA. It was so much fun. Leaving our hotel and we're going to LAX. Guys, whoa, guys, our room is insane here. First thing is this view. Let me open it. Okay, look at this view, guys. This is our pool. Oh, whoa, okay, then. There's a little card which says, "Dear Negan, welcome to Revolve Around the World, Anguilla. We are so excited that you and Maurice could join us on another adventure. Enjoy. Kisses, Revolve." Thank you so much, Revolve. And then we've got some bikinis here. Then, this is our bath area. We've got a jacuzzi over here. That's pretty crazy. And then, what else? How cool does this look? Yeah, and then here are all my clothes. That's so nice, this is like a dream. I can pick out whatever I like. Such cute things. Can't wait to try them on. Okay, I kind of feel like myself again. I changed clothes, had a nice shower, put on some makeup, and this is what I'm wearing to our first dinner. It's actually at our villa. But this is a jumpsuit. I think it's super cute, from House of Harlow. And then there's this matching skinny scarf. I will, you know what I'm gonna try to do is put the links of the clothing in like the description box, because I know a lot of you guys have been asking for it. So yeah, first look. I'm really, really excited for tonight and for this entire trip in general. Let's go. We are all matching tonight.
Cuties.
Anguilla.
It's just not very good.
No.
Good morning. First morning in Anguilla. I just found out, by the way, that you pronounce it as Anguilla and not as Anguilla. Ooh, bright lights. Whoa, wait. Good morning view. Wow. It's time for breakfast. Okay, it is now almost noon and I just changed clothes. Let me try to show you the complete outfit. Okay, this is a top from Privacy Please, and I really like the sides of it. It's super cute. They have three bows on each side. And then I'm wearing shorts from Fox. I don't know. And what then? What else? Did you know? Yeah, that's it really.
Wow,
wow, look at the view.
Lily.
How are you?
Oh, it's Leslie.
Hi, sweetie.
You recovered? Yeah.
Where
wow.
Were you?
Like,
MIA.
Oh, I know. Wow. I got mugged.
So pretty.
The water's incredible.
Hi, Rice.
Hi, baby.
You know Risa.
Hi.
The water's so lovely.
It's so beautiful.
I seen like.
Can we talk about this water?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so different.
I love it.
It's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
Water, we're talking about
ourselves. Yeah, I know. Yeah, guys. So what should we try?
The peel and eat shrimp are just great. That's like one of my favorite things on the menu.
Okay. And what else?
This shrimp salad over here with the dill on it is wonderful. That's marvelous. You can make a sandwich out of it or just have it like that. It's wonderful. And the best guacamole you're gonna ever have.
Oh, I'm very interested in that.
Yeah, local avocados, man, is really good.
Thank you so much.
Guys, look at her bracelets, show them. So cute, from
they're
Brazil.
They're like bandana prints, yeah?
Yeah, they're very cute.
If they go missing now, we're gonna know who it was.
Yeah,
vegan.
I know. Ready to go. Bye, beach. Okay, we came back from the beach. I'm gonna get ready because it's now 6:30. And we're gonna have dinner at 8. Kind of don't really have time to wash my hair, so maybe I'll just keep it like this.
Makeup look.
Wait. Great, Negan. I'm going to touch up my makeup, and I know that a lot of you guys have been asking for a makeup tutorial, and now I said to myself, I am promising you that within a month, I'm gonna film it. Not like a tutorial, but just in one of my vlogs, I'm gonna share how I do my makeup. For now, it's just gonna be a touch-up. Starting off with my foundation. I just literally put like a tiny bit of it. Just to some areas that I feel needed a bit more. How's the lighting, by the way? Eyebrows are always uneven, but yeah, you know what they say, right? Your brows are not twins, they are sisters.
Let's get it on.
Okay, makeup is done. I kind of was not in the mood to do my hair again. So I'm just putting in some of my oil. Because I just need a quick fix. that's it for my hair. That's it for my makeup. Let me show you my outfit. What I'm wearing, this is a velvet burgundy dress by Privacy Please. And it has a little slit right here. And yeah, the fit is perfect. And then the material is also super nice. I hope you can see it. Oh, this is better. And because there's no long mirror, like a total outfit mirror here in our room, I have to stand on this chair to see, Naomi, which shoe I like better. So it's either these boots or these sandals. I don't know.
I think the boots.
I'm going for the sandals. Sorry, Mo. Good morning. It's Saturday and we are going to St. Bart's. I packed the bag. Ah, I'm excited to go because I've never been there. So it's gonna be fun. Let's see if I've got everything. Okay, so the only thing that worries me a little bit is that it's pretty much storming outside. I don't know if you can tell, but we're going by these little planes from this island to St. Bart's. And I'm pretty scared about that, but we'll see how that goes.
Let's get it on.
Is Mao our pilot?
Yes. Okay, guys.
Mao, don't do that.
The game's just getting comfy. She's getting comfy. Oh my
God. Alrighty. Thank you. Guys, we just checked into our room. Wait. So this is our little private terrace and then you walk right here. And then we've got the infinity pool with the sea. Okay, I just changed into my bikini. This is the one. It's by Lovers and Friends. It has very cute lace up right here and then this wraps around like so. So yeah. Okay, so I changed clothes. I'm actually wearing a one piece right now. It's with little stars on it. I think it's super cute and then it has an open back. So yeah, I'm way more comfortable in this one. Okay, we are going for lunch and to the beach.
First things first.
How did you know? How did you know we would get that? The Wi-Fi.
What is happening here? Is there like a vlog happening? Like,
yeah, there is a
mid-lunch vlog.
Yeah, I'm filming. I'm actually vlogging how I'm putting my new film into my pores. Wait, let me get the old one out.
What do you
have? Perfect. Ready.
And when you work, for the area of the body, you have to work it twice. Yeah. That's the thing.
Like the
like the absolute opposite. So, like the other day we did two twists.
Yeah, yeah.
We did that, look at his face. He's so concentrated right now.
We have Adele.
Oh, I got this on tape.
Perfect. Just to do like measure.
I got it on tape.
Yeah.
Can I introduce you? This is Jill.
Hi.
Tony, you're not allowed to. Basically, Jill is a personal trainer.
Yes.
And he just made a deal with this guy. Because he basically wants to look like him. So he's gonna customize a program, right?
Correct.
And then how long will this take, like the program?
12 weeks.
12 weeks.
Yeah, that will be.
He wants to look exactly like him.
12 weeks.
12 weeks. So he's excited now.
Is this on YouTube?
But that means like it's for real.
Yeah, that is for real.
I cannot
disappoint my followers.
Oh, that's definitely. Body transformation is 12 weeks.
Yeah.
And then after that, you want to build afterwards? Well, we'll just do something else.
Me is the first, I don't know what to do. Second, I eat very much.
Yeah. He does,
I confirm.
So can you have like one cheat day a week or not?
You can have one cheat day. Eat properly. After that, your cheat day is not very important anymore because you're not going to want a cheat day. You're not going to want a pizza because you know what's inside it. And you don't want to. It's not something you want to do as a cheat day.
Yeah, it's like we're in LA.
He just needs like some help.
So say you're at a hotel, you're reading the menu.
Yeah.
And you have a choice of various meals you can actually go for.
Yeah.
Would you go for... You just came back from the plane, so you've not eaten properly and stuff, but you're hungry, right? So you have steak with chips, right? That's number one. We're gonna go for fish with green vegetables, honestly, truth, and mushrooms. Or you're gonna go for a salad with mozzarella and tomatoes.
Okay, so I have to be really honest?
Really honest.
I will take the hamburger or the club sandwich.
So neither of the list, like that. You act.
He fell. Miserably.
Good.
I need to reteach everything.
The new man.
Hello. We're missing
We just had dinner and now we're going to a burlesque show. I'm very excited. And now we're sort of in a party bus. Look, that's Ari! She's excited. She's gonna be one of the dancers tonight at burlesque. Doing this and this. The Egyptian.
Oh,
wow.
That was so much cooler! What the LED light!
No!
Bitch, don't kill my vibe!
We're now changing. I'm gonna put this on and we'll be one of the burlesque girls.
I'm so excited. Boys, get out of the room. Wait.
Go
away.
I can't do this.
I fucking love this.
We're going.
Oh my god.
Come on. It's really tight. Are we ready? I love blonde on you. I just don't like my outfit. It's boring.
No, you gotta just rip it off.
You know,
that's the thing.
Rip it off.
Rip it off.